guys, it's me, Kiwi, and so I've been sick for the past couple of days with a fever. I haven't brushed my hair yet, so just don't look that hard. And so I had a bad dream dinner. I eat bad dreams dinner. It just makes it way worse. I was sweating, so I got in the tub. Super scary. Anyways, that was the ghost part. And, anyways, I'm really scared of ghosts. Look how my hair is. This piece right here. Like, it needs to part open like that, but it likes to go like that. Like, it needs to do that. And then I just hop over, see it. It's like, I need to push my hair on it. Anyways, so yeah. Saying that to my house, to myself, to make my house is haunted. I keep saying it, and I'm just like, and then I'm, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, I heard my dog crying. My dog was like whining in my bedroom on my bed, and I looked in the mic, Rico, and he was like, he had the bubble eyes. Like, his eyes were like this. And he had a frowny face and he was crying. So I think the ghost hit him or something. Dogs do see ghosts more than humans do. Humans need a camera to get it caught on camera. So yeah. Bye-bye.